What's up guys, Subhra here, coming back with an episode of Clash of Clans. So in this episode guys, I'm gonna be talking about how to find the exact same point where your 5th anniversary cake will be spawned. So if you're new to this channel, and just like this video and subscribe me and watch this video till end. And with that being said, let's get started. So guys, if you actually don't know what is the 5th anniversary cake, so it will just be a decoration and also an obstacle like these stones. So actually these are like this Xmas tree, and also these are the scary pumpkins. These are some event exclusive guys, and also this anniversary cake will also be event exclusive. So if you actually want to know where your cake will be spawned in your base, exactly where it will be spawned, just watch this video till end guys. And also actually most of the time you don't know and you want them to spawn at the edge. So for doing this trick, and also you can call it glitch, you have to do a friendly challenge, and the friendly challenge should be in your home village right here. It should be home village, but you can do anything, then just you have to start. So I already have a the friendly challenge right here. As you can see, I'll just prove you that I don't have an anniversary cake right here. So as you can see guys, right here I don't have any anniversary cake. You can just find the whole base, but I don't have any anniversary cake right here. But when I actually go to scout my base, you will find something pretty interesting guys. So you just tap scout right here. We'll just wait, then you can find here guys, it is the 5th anniversary cake. So I don't know why it is actually going like this. So I assume that this is the exact place where the cake will be spawned, but I actually don't have anything to prove that it will be spawned right there, but I assume it will be. So, and also this should be a glitch guys, because I don't know why it should be spawning like this, because Supercell has not done anything like this before. So maybe Supercell is actually trolling with us, just giving it. So maybe most of the people will think that your cake will spawn right there, or it will be spawned like that Xmas tree right here. But I mostly assume that it will be spawned right here, and Supercell just I don't know, maybe Supercell, it is a glitch, or it should be spawned like today or tomorrow. So I think it will be spawned, and I don't have anything to prove guys, because I actually don't have anything to prove, because I can't prove it. And also I think it is real, and the next video will be about something like town hall 9 farming network strategy. It will be the goblin knife I think. And also here as you can see we have the one gem boost. So if you are just farming or anything, boost all of your all of your collectors every day, because they will generate so much loot for you. So, and if you're new to this channel, subscribe me and like this video right there, and also peace out.